Hi, my name is Sandy. I'm with the Dwight Foster Public Library. Welcome to my backyard. This is the incredible view we get to enjoy. And I know in the spring and summer, I spend a lot of time looking up at the birds. And in the winter, I love to look down and look at the tracks and traces of animals that have visited the backyard while I was sleeping or busy at work. And this morning, the backyard is just full of tracks. With this fresh snow, it's really fun. A great adventure you can do on your own or with your children. I have a couple books to recommend to you that are in our collection. This is one from the kids' collection. It's Tracks, Scats, and Signs by Leslie Dendy. This is a lot of fun to just take it right along with you while you're off exploring in the woods. It's fun. It has a ruler on the back to help you see the exact size of those footprints, paw prints that you're seeing in the woods, and helps to distinguish, is this a fox or a domestic dog? This is a great book. Another one from the children's collection is Animal Tracks and Traces by Kathleen Kudlinski, and it's just wonderful information for adults and children. The book that I've been using most recently is Scats and Tracks of North America, and this is by James Halfpenny. And I used this recently when we were up north trying to identify a paw print. Was it a wolf, coyote, or fox, or a domestic dog? And this gives you lots of wonderful information and just adds to the pleasure of your walk in the woods. So next time you're out, think about grabbing a book from the library and adding that to your collection to read, and take one out on the trail with you. If you should need any help finding some material, please give us a call, or you can visit us at www.fortlibrary.org. Thank you very much.